Now remember, this has to be quick.
Sandy?
Carol?
Hi.
Hi. You'll forgive me if I don't get up.
Well, you don't look so bad.
To tell you the truth, I don't feel so hot. I got so many tubes and wires in me. I get HBO now.
Are you in a lot of pain?
Not as much as I'm going to be when my dad gets here.
Sandy, I am so sorry this happened to you.
Carol, don't worry. I'm going to be okay. My car, on the other hand, that's who you should worry about.
What happened last night?
Well, this big tree ran right out in front of me. And I'm going to be charged with drunk driving.
I don't understand. I mean, it's not like we had that much to drink.
I know. I mean, there's been plenty of times I put away a lot more than that, and nothing happened. I guess I just ran out of luck last night.
Are you kidding? I mean, when you think of what could have happened, you were really lucky. And so you lost a car. The important thing is that you're going to be all right. You got a second chance now, and you're never going to do anything like that again. Right?
Right. Listen, could you do the talking when my dad gets here? I mean, you could probably get me a new car.
Well, how long do they say they're going to keep you here?
I don't know. The nurse says these internal injuries can be pretty tricky. Don't you think she looks a little like...
Larry Bud Melman? Yeah. You know, Sandy, I didn't know how much I liked you until I found out you were hurt. I mean, maybe that's why this happened. I mean, they say everything happens for a reason, right? I mean, maybe this accident was a good thing for both of us.
No. But now that you found out that I'm going to be okay, do you like me any less? Carol?
Well, thank you.
So, you ever kissed a guy with tubes up his nose before?
Up his nose? No.
My heart rate.
Can I get you anything?
I wouldn't mind a beer.
What? How can
you? Carol, that was a joke. Believe me, it's going to be a long time before I bend my elbow again.
Well, obviously. Ha, ha, ha.
Carol, let your boyfriend get the last, please.
Okay. Girlfriend, I'll just sit here and be quiet.
Miss, you'll have to go.
Just one.
I don't care if he is your fiancé.
Fiancé?
Oh, yeah, that's what I said, so they let me in to see you. Not that it's a lie. Or the truth, either.